I've always wanted to sell yearbooks. So one day, I followed the yearbook students into class. But if I knew what was about to happen, I would have turned around and walked right back out. They knew how to sell yearbooks better than anyone else. And all I had was an old 2018 copy that Miss Banbury gave to me.
Hey guys, is this one of the yearbooks for $65? I have my $65.
It is a yearbook.
Yeah, it's $65, right?
How about you go and try to sell one of those yearbooks? You really know how much it costs.
I do know how much it costs. I got this. I'll sell it. Hey, would you like to buy this yearbook?
Sure. How much is it?
Alright, hey, listen, man. I know last time didn't go so well. We're gonna change that, alright?
Okay.
Alright, repeat after me, okay?
Yeah.
Right now, the yearbook is $60.
Right now, the yearbook is $60.
You can pick it up in Miss Banbury's room, the yearbook room, room 108, or you can pay for it at Balfour.com.
I can pick it up at the yearbook room, room 108, Miss Banbury's room, or pick it up at Balfour.com.
Good.
Okay, I got this.
You got it.
I got this. Hey! Would you like to buy this yearbook? It's $60. You can pick it up at Miss Banbury's room, room 108, the yearbook room, or you can pay for it at Balfour.com.
Oh, how much you say it was?
It was $60.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. Here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Thanks.
John, I called you. John, look at me. Put the book down. We had this issue 2 weeks ago, right, where you forgot your baseball uniform,
yeah.
And we allowed you to borrow one and put the book down. Let's just set it over here. Listen, you forgot your jersey, and we got one out of the bin, and we gave you one to play in, right? Today, in order for you to learn your lesson, I'm not going to give you one, so you're not going to play today.
Code.
That's the only way you're going to learn. I'm tired of dealing with you forgetting your stuff, and then us having to pick up the slack for you. All right? No, just... You're good. Okay? Thank you.
You got the last yearbook?
The last yearbook?
It's the last one. We don't order more.
Oh, shoot.
Hey, John, I hope you learned your lesson about forgetting things and making sure you know where things are at. Make sure you get that baseball jersey.
This is Coach. I left the yearbook at Delaney's office.
You left the last yearbook? You know we don't live anymore.
There's no more.
We gotta go get it back. Let's go.
You could have just asked me for it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I think we're done here.
Tequila.
No.
It's $55 until February, and you can pay by going to Miss from Room 108 or Miss. Which is Miss...
Alright, hey, listen, man.
Room 108 or Miss Banbury's room or pay on smart-pay.com.
What?
At the yearbook room, Miss Banbury. Or I could pay for it.
Uh-huh.